How's it going, guys? Man, that was a weird instrument for the song, right? How's it going? How's it going, everyone? You guys all having a good day? Hello, Jorgen. Cool singing. Oh, thank you. Thank you. No, I don't know. I wasn't singing, though. I wasn't singing. Wow. Where's Christmas Logan update? The Christmas tree is up. The Christmas tree is up. I'm gonna get some decorations and we're gonna put them in this room. There's gonna be a Christmas decoration type stream coming soon. So, when does it hit the 1st of December? Okay, this Sunday. So, next Monday, there'll be a little bit of a Christmas stream. I don't know why I've been doing this with my hands. If you've noticed on my Patreon videos, I've been doing this. It's so cool. Wait, what? The Amori... there was a big comment. The Mori Collector's Edition is incredible and actually cheaper than I think it probably should be. You're so happy. We're decorating the yard tomorrow night. Ooh. Money. I'm Mr. Krabs. Money. What's his laugh like? No. I don't know what his laugh is like. I want to go like... Hey, 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 hey. But I don't think that's it. Oh god, that's such a bad laugh of Mr. Krabs. So. Sorry. I have to have this jacket out.
SpongeBob, my boy.
Rain has been sleeping on my jacket. So I have to keep it out because she's sleeping on my jacket. So there's a jacket on the bed. Oh. Oh man. Oh man. Of course. Scuff, scuff, scuff. I got free emotes in the works, by the way. And they're for the subscribers. The subscribers are going to be getting some emotes finally. So stay tuned for that in the future. Yeah, show that jacket who's the boss. Getting them dubs. So, today, is that the, what kind of light? Ah, there we go, we want the warmer light. We want the warmer light for the vibes. Even who's sharing it by subscribing with the Prime? Yeah, you will. So, the camera, maybe not next stream, but in the near future, I'm gonna have it here, so you guys are gonna be facing front to me. Which means, quite nice. But also, I don't mind this angle. Oh, wait. This might be nice. Wait. we go. Maybe I could put my books up where the shoes are and the shoes down one. It's just I have my shoes up there because I would rather grab my shoes. I grab my shoes more often than I grab books. Let's just be real here, guys. But, yep. No. Actually, I don't mind this angle. Front angle, Logan, you're not ready? Yeah, imagine a whole stream where I'm like this. Wouldn't that be weird? I'm front facing. Entire time. I should probably be doing this a lot more often when I'm talking to you guys. I should probably just straight up turn my chair around and talk to you guys. Your autism hates it. Oh man. Slice of cake. Oh. Yo, wait, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, it's very weird how sometimes, even when the shipping is super expensive, it's still the cheaper option. That's awesome. One of my friends, she was showing me her music, and I saw MF Doom in her playlist. I'm like, oh, MF Doom! Oh wait, what's going out? I had a second there where, I don't know. I can't remember. Your brain was switched off. My brain just forgets. By the way, chat. These are fire. These are so fire. They're so good. Pepero. 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 Oh, this is the Korean. It's actually Korean. What else does it have in Korean except for pepero? Everything else is in English. I'm not lying. Legitimately, that says... I mean, of course this Korean... of course the Korean says pepero. Those are so yummy. Those are peak. The corner store you live next to sells them for 32 pence. 32 pence! What the fuck? These are like $4. These are like $4. What the fuck? You gotta be joking, right? Are you joking? Surely you're joking. I don't know what a pence, 33 pence equals to like New Zealand dollars, but Jesus. What? So, today, there's a couple things we're going to be doing. We're going to be chatting and chilling for a little bit. And then, the Streamer Awards. I was in bed before, I was going through my phone, and then I saw a short with pirate software in it, talking about the Streamer Awards. And I thought, we could vote for some streamers. That could be a fun thing to do. And then afterwards, we can spin the wheel of fate and find out what fate is going to give to us. Mm-mm. Oh my god. So, My videos on my main channel are doing worse. I'm telling you, they're doing way worse than the videos on the streaming channel. I posted a video about Iron Mouse. I posted a video about the Binding of Isaac within the last few days. Both of these videos are performing better than my main channel, and there's not much effort put into them. You should totally play Amori sometime if you're okay with the darker themes. It's a psychological horror and it will change your life. I'll probably play it off stream. It was a UK discount store in the UK called Herons. It's about $0.71 your currency. They also sell Prime for sale. Dude, what's with the... Whoa! This Iron Mouse video gained 1,400 views within the last 6 hours. Now, if only my main channel could do that with videos, that would be amazing. You're still not buying it as yuck? Prime? It feels like my main channel is just dead. Wow. So you're not a fan of Prime? I've never had it. Never had it. So I can't say if it's good or not. But there could be a... I got some stream ideas that I think could be fun. Like trying every ramen cup instant noodle. You've never had it because you don't like Mr. Logan Paul and you don't want to financially support them. I fully support that. That's like one of the reasons why I haven't been buying it. I didn't want to say it, but now that you said it. I've always been curious what it tastes like, but I'll never support them. If someone offered me a sip, yeah, that's like the only way I'll take it. But, I don't think it sells well here. Jaheim, hi, how are you doing today? I'm doing good, Jaheim. How are you going? You having a good day? Or good night? I don't know what one. Oh man. Since I've started doing my exercise journal, I've been doing push-ups, planks, sit-ups every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So today, today's Wednesday. So today I gotta do it. And I've been feeling like just like the smallest improvement up here, and I'm like, oh, this is nice. Oh, Prime is yuck. You tried it in Italy of all places. Ooh. Sure, you're having an amazing day today? Hell yeah! Was it like good weather? Was work good? Or did just a lot of good things happen to you? Now, it doesn't sell here anymore. It's how the bargain stores have it. Also, a UK bargain store works by buying products which don't sell or are near its best before date. Oh, is that why there's a lot of products with mold in it? Yeah. I see. I just need to quickly check something. Okay, no, it has not happened. So, I was looking at, camera gear, because after this VTuber video I'm gonna do another one solely on Iron Mouse, and I'm gonna change up the style for the way the video is shot just a tiny wee bit. Bargain stores are peak though. Yeah, we don't really have bargain stores here. I wish we had some. No, I was meaning like when I said like mold, I meant for like the what are they called? Lunchables? That Logan Paul, KSI, Mr. Beast make. I heard they got mold in them. I got 3 emotes in the works, blue. And they're made by Kawa. Kawa is making more emotes. I commissioned some. So there's gonna be, I'll give you the small hint of one of them is, since Kawa watches the streams, I'm giving Kawa full range for one of them. One that they think suits the streams. And I'm gonna fully trust them. You like your cheese moldy, bro? Oh yeah, that blue cheese. That's the one cheese I don't like. I don't like the thought of blue cheese. Oh man. What is all your favorite cheese? I'm pretty sure someone said camembert one time. I'm gonna keep the other two a secret. All I'm gonna let you know is Kawa is making one of them that they think suits the stream. The other two are gonna be ones that you guys will probably like. Lunch tea is becoming moldy when it's stored in fridges for long periods because the sealing is crappily done by a manufacturer. Oh, that's why? Damn. Sucks to be those three guys. Kawa! Bonjour! Bonjour, comment ça va? How do I say my name again? How do I say, je m'appelle Logan? Oh. Fucking wee wee, baguette, I forget. I don't know why, that's like my favorite thing to say after I speak French. Wee wee, baguette, I forget. I'm an idiot. Okay, so if I go to streamer.
Please drink some water, you thirsty bitch.
Oh! Oh, alrighty. I see how it is. I got a big drink bottle now. Oh my god. Oh. Thank you for the water. I appreciate it. Okay. Let's get the stream awards up. Let's move you guys over here. Ah! I closed you guys! Sorry. Oops. I closed you guys. Alrighty. Alrighty. Have you guys voted for the Streamer Awards? Have you guys done it yet? Have you guys actually voted? I just want to know. Do any of you vote for the Streamer Awards? The Streamer Awards wants to access your account, reading your email address, and email verification status. I'm fine with that. Whoa. Whoa. I guess none of you vote for the Stream Awards. That's what I'm assuming. Okay. Let me get the music going again. Also, I don't think I like the filters that I have for my... Oh, they turned off. Nice.
We need no filters.
No. Nope. Okay, everyone has just disappeared. Well, I'm going to vote for the Streamer Awards. That is what I'm going to be doing. Maybe I'll wait to see if there's a few people that appear in chat before we actually do that. So, what was I going to say? I'm actually worried that my main YouTube channel is kind of just dead. I think my main YouTube channel is just kind of dead. The more effort I put into it, the less I feel happy about it. Okay, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna do the Stream Awards now. Oh no, I feel, no, I, oh, my camera died. Would it be worth just to start over a new channel and do like an announcement vid on your main saying that you're moving there now? Yeah, probably. You're probably not wrong, Goji. I just feel like I feel like it's just, there's not much hope on it. Hooray, stream time, yo, foul. Yeah, the main channel, maybe what I could do for my next video is upload it on the main channel and then on the streaming channel and see which one does good. Because I'm enjoying like just like the small, I want to make more small videos, kind of like what I'm about to do with the Streamer Awards. I want to make that a video. Because I just want to make a lot of, like, content, like, kind of like this, where I get to interact with you guys a bit more. And also, I want to do, like, Google Feud and everything like that. I want to make a lot of content like that. But at the same time, I do enjoy going outside and vibing to music. I just need to figure out how the fuck I can get it to work. I don't know how to get that. It's not going to the Stream Awards and then you mean reacting to it. Yeah. I'm going to be voting. I haven't voted for the Stream Awards yet, so I'm going to vote for it soon. But like, what I was saying was, I really love the content that I'm making, but I just don't know how to make it do good. And that's been my problem the entire time. I don't know how to make my videos on music good. I just don't. I straight up just don't know how to make them good for the algorithm. I don't know how to make it so they work. So when I see that my video that I uploaded on Iron Mouse, where there's not much editing whatsoever in it, has outperformed a video that I spent like 20 hours on, always hurts the heart. It's because you're there? Yeah. Not wrong. How you been the last couple days, Val? Anyway, how am I? I'm pretty good. I just easily get deflated. So I'm just, you've been good? Lots of talking? Ooh, who you been talking to? Hey? Don't make you blush, eh? I've had a feeling, I'm not sure if it's who it is, but I've had a feeling, I've seen some some things that have made me think that there's been some things. What did I just do to my computer? Oh my god, did the stream end? Did the stream end? No, it's still going. Okay. As someone who used to upload music to YouTube, that is how it mostly goes, really. It's hard to get people to watch stuff like that, but as long as you're motivated towards it, numbers really shouldn't discourage you. But that's the thing, I've been doing it for like 10 years. I've been doing it for 10 years and it doesn't go anywhere. Wait, really? Wait, so... Nice. Oh, wow. Okay, that's awesome. I'll talk to him about it, about why I think this has happened, and I'm fine with this. Yeah, like, I don't know. I feel like I need to clickbait the shit out of people to make these videos work, and I'm kind of tempted to do that for my VTuber video, but I won't. You don't need your blessing, Lamau. You didn't sneeze, so I'm not gonna bless you. Calm down, Fal. I'll tell you. I've seen you both online on the phone at the same time on Discord, and I thought that's what made me think that you guys have been talking. Music videos can be hard, especially the type you do. I know it's pretty popular, but it's only popular with a small population. Yeah, I know. That's why I feel like if I just just do a lot of the streaming content, and then like post these like the vibey videos every now and then, because like look at this shot that I made. I fucking love this shot. I feel like there's a, like, maybe I could, like, I don't know. I used to do K-pop reactions. Raina! Dude, that terrified me. That terrified me so bad. Okay. Yeah, let me quickly show you guys my shots for my... I haven't finished recording it. So... Oops. Wait. Oh, we'll go gameplay. So, I have this. Did the cat open the door? Yes, my cat did open the door. We got this shot here. We have this shot here. I've been editing this one. And then, this shot here, I love this shot. Me at the beach. Me at the beach, listening. Listening to the Iron Mouse song. Jose is back. Well, what I'm thinking of doing, I thought of this yesterday. Who brought the mirror? This dude, I did. I have it in the boot of my car for these type of shots. Oh, and then, wait for it. I dance with a stranger on the beach.
I was hearing that. You want to just dance? Okay. You want to just dance?
What dance is it? Dance? Yeah, I'll dance. Yeah. What is it?
Maybe not the British in you. Yeah, you'll just get fucking like fucking stabbed, wouldn't you? Yeah. So dancing on a beach is in the next video. And I thought the UK was weird. Ooh, southerner. Hey man, just, are you talking about me being a southerner? Oh no, Fowl's a southerner. Okay, Because in New Zealand, I am considered a southerner of... Oh, well, not really. I don't live in Southland. But I'm pretty south. I'm pretty far down in the country. All right. Let me close Premiere Pro. I need to record. I will not record today. It is raining. You come from the Midlands, you're already northerner. Okay. There we go. So, shall we vote for Streamer of the Year? Vote for your favorites. And there's probably going to be a lot that I do not know of, have never heard of. But you guys... Oh, wait. I should probably have it on this setting, shouldn't I? And then I should probably do that. And then I should move chat. I should really have a thing where... No, I think we can still vote. We can still vote. I'm your favorite streamer. Stop. Okay, I'll make my declaration right here, right now. The declaration of your boy. Okay. The next streamer awards. I will try my hardest to become a nominee for the next streamer awards. I will try my absolute hardest to do that. So next year, you'll see me as a nominee for the streamer awards. There we go. You'd get like 20 votes. That's what I as long as I'm nominated. We'll try our hardest. Okay, vote for your streamer. Vote for your favorite nominee in each of the award categories below. Your submission will contribute towards deciding the final award winners. You can skip categories that you do not want to vote for. You can also come back later and update your submission. Voting will close on 26th of November, 2024. Shit, that's today for them. Ah, let's go. We got 27 categories. Oh my god, we don't have much time. Okay, best strategy game streamer. Streaming that creates the best content while playing strategy games like Teamfight Tactics, StarCraft, Chess, Hearthstone, Buttertro, Daily Games, and the like. Okay. Northern Lion, Anna Kremling, Box, and Grubby. Why did I read that in the worst order possible? Okay. Just read them from top to bottom, dude. So what does this do? Oh, we see clips of them? Is it...
Center, and this is what Anna is doing now. She's playing e5. Here we have the move. Here she is playing e5, and here we have it. He go knight d2. He is playing against Anna.
Would you guys be down for a chess stream?
She's smiling here. We can see how Anna is smiling. I think this is absolutely the first time Anna play against her cow opening in a classical game, in a over the board tournament. I think so. Let's see what Anna will say after the game. But so...
Okay. None of that made sense to me. No. No chess. I'll talk about it afterward. Wait, I'll mention it now. I was thinking about doing the God Gamer Gauntlet that C-Dog VA and Ludwig did, but... with myself. Howdy, Bismuth. Okay, I don't think there's enough time. I mean, I only know Northern Lion. I mean, I can just skip. But also, I could just vote for Northern Lion since I watched Northern Lion clips. Ah! We did it! Best creative art streamer. The best streamer to watch for art, music, DJing, food and drink, or makers and crafting content. Pizza Princess G, Onigiri, I Paint Burbs, and Plaxport. Okay, I'm voting for Onigiri because I think with it, like, the last few days, I've been watching. She does cook, like, IRL cooking, right? I did some, like, I was doing research into VTubers, and then I saw that she was doing some cooking streams, and I watched a few of them, and they were pretty chill. Are we just gonna vote for the second one every time? Best MOBA streamer. The best streamer to watch for MOBA game content, like League of Legends, Deadlock, Dota 2, Pokemon Unite, Smite, etc. Do you guys know any of these guys? Oh, I know Tyler. Should I see each of their clip? What? Okay. No, I know Tyler 1. I know Tyler 1. You legit only watch me and one other streamer?
Bro, your Lowy's looking solid, but fuck that Heimer. He's about as useful as a rubber dildo in a nuttery.
What the fuck?
He's about as useful as a rubber dildo in a nuttery.
What?
Darius around. You got this.
Wait.
He's about as useful as a rubber dildo in a nunnery. Wait, what the fuck?
Oh, no. I keep clicking the wrong thing. I'm voting for Tyler just for that one clip. Okay. That's beautiful. That's beautiful right there. Let's get the music back. Alrighty. Hidden gem. Oh, this award serves to highlight an amazing streamer with less than an average of 200 viewers during the past year. They are a hidden gem that deserves to shine. This is what we're gonna go for next year. Okay, let's see what all these guys can do. Bruh, you fell asleep? Yo, Naomi, how's it going?
I'm probably gonna see you tomorrow.
Yo.
What?
Why is there a hole?
There's no.
What the fuck?
Don't do that, bro.
Why is there a hole in the back of Pikachu?
Yo!
Justin, I can call
you. Did you cut a hole in the back of
Pikachu,
bro?
Like, bro, stop lying to your family.
Oh, no. Okay, what's this one?
How do you mean? Huh? Oh, no. We're not misfits around here. We're odd people, but most people are a little bit odd when you get to know them. Everyone in here seems to fit in quite well.
Ah! The pit fell.
Us mesh together so nicely.
So.
You want coffee with a shot of whiskey for St. Patrick's Day? Getting off quite a strong start. How you feeling?
So this person makes classical stuff. That's pretty cool, though. That's pretty cool. That's creative. I like that. I'm not creative whatsoever. I need to create Dude, this guy, what the fuck?
I don't know.
One's in the chat if you feel like this in your life. One's in the chat if you feel like this in your fucking life.
Everything that I've done. I don't know what I did, but I fucked up everything that I've done.
One. One.
I did, but I fucked up everything that I've done. I don't know what I did, but I fucked up everything that I've done. I don't know what I did, but I fucked up everything that I've done. Did, but I fucked up everything that.
Dude, I'm relating to that. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. What the hell? Dude, that guy. Damn.
Oh, damn it. Coloco, no. Come on, buddy. Sit down. They get so cranky at this age. Coloco, sit. Sit! Sit!
No!
No!
Guys.
No! 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 No, I misclicked! No! No! No!
If you have Amazon Prime, you can sub. Discord if you aren't in the Discord yet. September subs are
25. Damn. Coloco, man. I'm voting for this dude. Cartoon therapy. Whoa, Best speedrun streamer. Streamer that creates the best content while speedrunning games. Squeaks, Virtual, Lalaggy, Green Soy. I'm voting Squeaks because I just like Squeaks' personality. So I'm doing that. I'm not even watching. Oh, best Battle Royale streamer. I would love to do some Battle Royale. I love watching. Where is Dream? Somewhere. Talking to someone. Okay, let's see this. Let me judge this clip. I know it's to me is good. Actual cracks.
Oh my god.
Holy fuck.
Oh my.
Oh my god.
Oh.
That
yeah.
guy got oh fucking god,
that is
pissed
a career
off.
Ender. Oh my god.
Okay. That was clutch. Okay, his Watson. This is another Apex streamer.
I'm going.
Low ground, yep.
I'm getting bottom right. I'm getting here. Yeah. I'm not kidding. Watch above, maybe. Above, careful. Just hide against the wall.
Yeah.
Come back, Madness. Above.
Still above.
Top three. Play back here. Just hide.
Kill
shield.
Play knock.
Walk forward.
It's a 1v1. 2v1.
You got this, man. R301's always going to be goaded like that. Oh, one more. Oh my god. Dude. Actually, if you're watching the clips, I'll vote with you. And I want a little onwards to watch them all. Dude. That clip was sick. Okay, nice wig. What the fuck? This is another Apex streamer. Yeah.
Oh, Sarah's are healthy here too. 1v2 possible. 1v2 possible. Come on, baby.
Yeah. Oh, he just commentates.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Let's
fucking go.
Damn, dude. That triple take was...
Go.
That triple...
Oh, man.
I need to play this game again. This is getting me hyped. Why is it taking me to Twitter? Why does it say 9/11 in the status, in the link? Why does this happen to me? Oh, no. No. I'm going to my Discord server to post it. Oh, the fucking pain. The pain of my 9/11 curse. Okay, this is... How did you notice that? I'm telling you, I just see it. I see 9/11 everywhere. I see it everywhere. I'm telling you, I see 9/11 everywhere. Everywhere. Oh, we're scrolling up too fast. Everywhere. 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 Oh yeah, this one. This one's a great one. Yeah, look
of
at that.
Of course, that's the Brock number.
Yeah. Everywhere! Anyways, I don't...
They're right in front of you.
I didn't watch this. Did he do much? Has he done much in this? I don't... I feel like...
Oh my god, just fucking 1v3'd him.
Okay, that is pretty lit, not gonna lie. That was pretty lit, but I am gonna be completely honest. Not as sick as, Thank you for the 9/11. Thank you, let me put that in the server. Thank you, Foul. I appreciate it. Let me just quickly then do that. Thank you, Foul. It's in the server now. I'm going to have to vote for Timmy. That clip was so fucking good. Even though he got downed and everything like that. TY for the 9/11. Yeah, I think that's going to be the new thing on this in the streams, eh? Thank you for the 9/11. I appreciate it. The 9/11 stun lock. Oh man, now you guys are doing it in chat, so I need a screenshot chat. You know, I can't do it every time you guys say 9/11 in chat, but if you guys get me with a clever 9/11, then it'll go into my server of every time I see 9/11. Best fighting game streamer. Streamer who creates the best fighting games content, playing games like Street Fighter 6, Super Smash Bros, Ultimate and Melee, Mortal Kombat, Tekken 8. Lily Pichu, Etule, Punk de God, Sage Am. Now, I know Sage Am from Lazy Matman. He does like the Sage Am slam, right?
Yes! Yes! Die! Uninstall the game! Get shit on! Pick a new meme.
Damn. Okay. Damn. Jesus. I didn't expect Lily Pichu to be that toxic. Oh my god.
Je pense, je pense le nid de fou. Le nid de fou, frère.
Oh, he's French.
Okay, 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 okay. Ah! Ah, Rayou, non! Il est le pop-off, il est le pop-off, Rayou. Ah, c'est un jour de plus au travail.
Okay, I didn't understand what was happening. I was just watching the guy down here freak out. I did not pay attention to the gameplay. So, let's go to Punk de God. Lily is hilarious. I feel like I need to watch more clips. I need to watch more streamers like that. I need to just watch more streamers so I know how to stream.
Did I hit it? Yep. Can't do that. You can't do that. You can't do that. Nah, you can't do that. Nah, you can't do that. I told you. Nope. What? Nope. Let's go. We staying into top 8. It's okay, though. I got level 3.
I can never pay... I think the one that I understood the most was Lily Pichu's. Just saying. Like, able to follow the gameplay. Oh, I can follow this gameplay.
You know, every time he sees an Alja Senna from now on, he's gonna be so mad.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just gonna vote for Lily because that clip was fucking great. That clip was amazing. The game came out this year. Oh, the new Tekken or Street Fighter? I wanna. Oh, best sports streamer? Wait. Rocket League! Oh my god! Sports sleeps. Wow.
Fuck off. Fucking Matthew. Fuck off.
That's the classic FIFA streamer right there. That's the classic FIFA streamer. So why is S-Fant here? Okay, let's find out. Oh, NHL? No, I don't know.
Frick!
That's not.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Bug! Bug! Go!
No way! Bug! What?
Holy shit! No way! Oh no, the controller!
Dude!
Okay, just rub some damn dirt on it.
Okay, wait, that was fucking sick. That was sick. Oh my god. Oi, matey, who the fuck are you speaking to, huh? Look at all these, like, Twitch clips. All the clips. Oh god. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, we got a YouTube clip.
I got mashed out, yep.
I hate YouTube! There we go, it's loading.
Where you at, flight?
Down the court.
One more. Good pass.
Yes, sir.
That's green. That's green.
Don't worry about it. You got a bat. Good rebounds.
Come on, flight! Green!
That's all. Oh, I'm in a white! Irish green, 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 but not really. Irish white, white. Let's go. I'm in a white? Okay, 2K.
I saw myself.
Sick. I think that S-Fan that S-Fan clip is gonna win. The S-Fan clip is just gonna win. It's just straight up gonna win.
Ball was out of bounds.
Yeah, right. What would you have done? Knocked it down?
No, I would have picked it. No, I would have took it for six.
Yeah, right, buddy.
Yeah, I do it all the time. You should watch the show.
Oh, buddy. When are we going to spar?
Anytime. Anywhere. No gloves, no headgear. Thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. Where's your king now? Where's your king now?
I'm voting for S-Fan. Oops. That was so sick. Best Fortnite? Fortnite! Okay. Do you guys like Fortnite? Do you guys actually like Fortnite? Like, straight up. Like, be honest with me. Do you like Fortnite? Because I have installed it just recently. And I have not played it. So I thought first time playing.
In
a long time can be funny.
40?
We're good.
Or maybe not. This is too much. You play it, but don't tell people. I won't tell anyone, okay? I won't tell anyone that you play it.
Here?
100.
Okay, I did not. Although you play no build, I would play no build as well. I fuck building. Okay, that was a good shot.
Throw 360.
Oh my god!
You're crazy.
Okay, that was sick. Okay, that was pretty sick. That was pretty sick. Okay, now let's have a look at Mr. Savage. Mr. Savage. Fortnite! Yeah, no, fuck that. If I was in a build lobby, fuck that.
Oh, issues.
Oh.
That's what you get for stealing my fucking kill, bro.
Jesus. Okay, that was a nice shot. Oh my god, wait a second. We're waiting. Not really, but we are.
On roof.
Is she playing a Snoop Dogg? D-O-double-G?
I know.
She's worse than the FIFA streamer! I didn't think you could get worse than a FIFA player, because I used to be one! Oh my god. That poor chair. I don't know who to vote for. I couldn't follow through with the first one. The second one had a, you know, that had a cool clip. Clicks had a cool clip. Best roleplay? Ooh, kinky. Oh god, this is 8 minutes.
I had similar problems, like two sides of me.
Your chatterbox.
Chill out!
But you're also Jagger.
Don't move! Don't fucking move! I did bad things! And it's gonna be 10 times worse next time. Do you understand me? I used to be.
What the fuck? Okay, this is really 8 minutes. Daddy. Let's just.
Because I'm a god!
You can't quit!
Why not?
Because bad things will happen!
I'm just gonna say.
Okay. Why do I keep going back to my YouTube dashboard? There we go. Okay, now let's go to S-Fan. If it is this an. Okay, it's not 8 minutes.
Oh, your turn's on.
Dick, I'm sorry! Put your arms behind your back. Interlock your fingers. Do it now.
What the fuck is that? Why is this is GDA?
Did I already tease everybody? Did y'all go at least
once? Don't hit me in the dick, okay? In the dick, okay?
I'm not even watching any of the other clips. I'm voting for that. That's fucking amazing. I need to get my green screen up. Oh my god. I need to get my green screen up so I can just be on the. Oh my god. I've never watched an S-Fan stream. I need to. What the fuck? Wow. Best FPS streamer. We got Jinxie, Foolish, Tens, and Shroud. I know Jinxie, Tens, and Shroud. So let's just see each of their clips and I will judge them. You miss Phantom from the Phantom tags that you... Oh, the Phantom tags thing I don't understand. Yeah, we'll watch it actually. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh shit.
One more.
Wait.
To the right. One more. Oh my god. They all dead.
Ah, come on, beat the homies.
I'm on the side of bike.
Beat the homies up.
I'm pulling up.
Come on, beat the homies up. Come on, boy.
Leave me, wow.
Fuck, nigga. That's John, nigga.
Where you at?
What happened? Hey, we good. We got the homies.
Damn, son. What was he role-playing as? Oh, was he... I don't know. So that's Phantom. So now I know that Phantom Tax is actually a person.
Y prefiero morir a simplemente.
No, the S-Fan clip. I'm just voting for that S-Fan clip. Gang member probs. Oh, I see. Or was he like doing one of the? It's a tax he takes. Just 1 second. Jinxie's content is intended for certain audiences. It may contain drugs, intoxication, or excessive. I don't think him playing Rainbow
Six. Okay, that's good. You're in the floor. I'm not even Queso. You're in the floor.
It's clear.
You fell through the map.
What is going?
Queso, you fell through the map. Oh my god, you're back! Nice, you got it working! Okay, nice.
There's no way it won't support me. Okay, we're good.
No, you're good. Okay.
Okay, so Phantom Tax is the tax he takes. So that's the origin of Phantom Tax. I see. I reckon I would enjoy Valorant.
Yeah, I have it, but I don't think it's clear.
Daily subs 297? Man.
Okay!
You wanna come with me?
Oh. Fuck off! What?
You guys wanna come with me? Start a new life?
Holy shit, you guys have no clue the journey!
It's him coming to steal Kai's food.
Dude, Gecko,
I should def do a... A Val stream.
Get ISO ulted. Like, and I overcome the odds.
Now, what do we do?
I feel like he should have a deeper voice. He's a very good builder. He's from the Minecraft space. That was a pretty nice clip, though.
You guys
want to
come with me? Start a new life.
Holy shit! You guys have no clue the journey I just went on.
I mean, that's a pretty sick clip. He, what, bit a 1v1, then did that. I'm excited to see the Tens clip. He also plays Valorant, right?
You want to play? Let's play.
What's he? Of course, they're going to see. Good luck.
Oh, shit!
Wait, what the fuck?
Yo! Okay. I might have to vote for that, but let's see the goat shroud. What does our boy Shroudy do?
Oh no.
Dude, I love Halo. Oh! 360!
Alright, I got my clip. I could leave now. I'm good. I got my clip.
Man, I need to get clips. Tens is not just a good streamer, he's one of the best Val players at the moment. Man, okay, I'm voting for that Tens clip. That was so hype. I don't even know much about Valorant. I just know it's like CSGO, but with abilities. So Overwatch CSGO. And it's in the... Oh my fucking god, dude. That was... Oh. So good. Rising Star Award. This award goes to a streamer who had at most 1,000 viewers at the start of the year and has the potential to rise to an unstoppable pace. Ooh. Who's this dude? Logan about to piss people off with that comment.
Arthur.
What? Oh my god, I do. Oh my god, bro, I was so. I was zoned out. I was zoned out.
My man's looking good.
That was not related.
Wait, what? I just realized this is a game?
Not related.
Listen, I don't even blame you. I mean, I was thinking it too, but I just wasn't making the noise.
I was literally zoned out.
Yeah, what were you thinking?
I didn't even think about her. I promise you, I would never think about anybody else.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fall.
Bro.
So this dude, Mr. Arthur, live right, 11,000 viewers. Oh my god, what are we looking at? I don't know. What did you just come back to? I don't know. Here's Elden Ring. Beat Radahn with a fist. This is when you just want to like get that last hit in and then you panic. Oh no, no. She did it. Wow. Wow. I need to play Elden Ring again. I love that game. Wow, that was sick. That might be my vote just because of how sick that was. Aki and his new whip.
This is us right here.
Jason the Ween. Oh, this is the guy. I was going to say, isn't this the guy that helped give more popularity to New Jeans with ETA?
Oh my. This is where we're at.
I was so happy when I saw that New Jeans was getting more popularity. That's a sick car, man.
This is where we're at.
ETA, what's my ETA? Oh, my ETA. Sick. Dabo X Che, it's pizza time.
Your nails on my name. My initials on your name.
I think I'm just voting. I'm voting for that. Hangs out with Cootie, Cinderella, and Ludwig a lot. Please don't talk about New Jeans. What? What's wrong with New Jeans? Stream game of the year. Black Myth Wukong, Elden Ring, Tekken 8, or Chain Together. I know that a lot of people did Chain Together. I wish I did it. I'm just voting for Black Myth Wukong. I'm sorry. I'm voting for Black Myth Wukong. I streamed it. It was a lot of fun. Elden Ring, it was a DLC. Val wants new jeans. Oh. Then go to Spotify. Best content organization. Esports are content organization that has created the best content during the past year. Note this category is not subject to the hours streamed requirements. Okay, let's have a look at each clip. Do we get a clip from each content organization? We'll judge off the best clip. Oh, this is Kai. He's live with 87,000 viewers. I got 12. Wait, dude. Oh, man. I wish I had energy to do that stuff for streams.
Fire! AJ! Fire! Oh, another fire!
burn! Oh! Agent! Wait, get water, get water! Oh, fuck! Yo, take it out! With a fire! Oh, my God! Wait, how?
Bro has endless energy.
Oh, fuck! Wait, how?
If I didn't have my stupid anxiety, I feel like I would be a lot more confident and energetic all the time. I'm just so scared of being judged, which I shouldn't be. I know I shouldn't be, but I just am, which is so weird. What's going on, my dudes? I am back. You're doing geography shit? Hell yeah. Dry
grip. Do you want to go on a trip?
Yeah, sure, sure. I love trip.
You're judging me right now.
I just saw someone fly.
I'm very anxious, but 20 bucks is 20 bucks.
Do it.
Do what?
I mean, yeah, Kai's content is different, but I feel like even for me, my anxiety holds me a lot back for my streams.
You didn't tell me it was gonna do that.
He's crying like a little baby.
Okay. I think that you got a photo for the DTA. Oh no. I think that Kai clip or that amp clip.
Figured out. OTK. K stands for coke. This is a front. Isn't that right, Sear?
We'll cut you in.
Deal. That's right, motherfuckers, we got you figured out. OTK? The K stands for coke. This is a front.
Huh. He looks a bit like Pete. That wasn't a great clip, but you're pretty sure V Shoujo had a big year. That also wasn't a great clip from OTK. Let's have a look at the FaZe Clan one. Let's have a look at the FaZe Clan. No, Will Neff is very funny.
There's gonna be movies about this shit, this FaZe shit. It can't be overstated how crazy.
Okay, let's see. Wait. Is that rain? Is that a bat? That's Rug.
And then you guys are a part of just one chapter of it, but.
I forgot who he is!
Welcome to be in, and I really do hope...
Oh my god, my old FaZe knowledge, man.
Because you guys have absolutely changed this whole brand. Guys, when we started having these conversations with the board and stuff, I was fucking epic.
I thought FaZe Rain was in a, was in a wheelchair.
Rock bottom of my life. I was watching my company in free fall below $1 a share, when I was told over and over... You trust us, yeah, we're gonna squeeze your brand, we're gonna fucking turn it into something that it's not, we're gonna destroy it, but you'll walk away with $50, $60, $70 million. You'll be able to take care of your family for the rest of your life. Is that payoff worth it? I asked myself countless times. Yeah, I guess it is. And then I watched the fucking stock price go to zero, people sell their shares off, run away with millions of dollars, and I'm left with my friends who built this our entire lives with zero, with nothing.
Around plus blue VTuber era?
I was going through the worst breakup of my life.
They scammed a lot of people with crypto. Yeah, you're not wrong. Tyson, and I used to be a FaZe fanboy back in the day.
Mind and my entire perspective on what it means to be a human and to be happy. And around that time, I lost my pops.
Yeah, the reinvention of FaZe.
And this FaZe shit was his favorite.
Because they got rid of a lot of those, like, the bad FaZe members. I know that they... They've done a lot, so I'm happy that they're going back to the roots. I still can't believe that someone I used to play games with joined FaZe, and then I probably could have had the chance to join FaZe as well. I could have been in that room, but then the guy FaZe Mew, he had to be not too good of a person, eh? FaZe Mew, god damn it.
And I would go back home for Christmas. And this motherfucker would talk about it. I'd just be so ashamed of what was going on in the background. And I just love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for helping bring this shit back to where it is. I'm so proud of this. And I love you guys with everything inside of me.
Let's go! Hey, man. I do feel bad for him, but the best clip was AMP. I'm just going off the best clips, okay? Oh, League of Their Own. Pirate Software. Okay, I'm voting Pirate Software, but I'll look at everyone's clips. I'll look at everyone's clips, but Pirate Software. Oh, she's the brain person. I mean, this is sick. Not gonna lie, this is sick. But Pirate Software is like a huge inspiration for me and also my friends. Because in my eyes, Pirate Software is like never give up. Wow. That's so awesome. Did you know your name is in the Heartbound credits? Oh yeah, he is just really cool as well. Provides so much insight into, yeah, like just everything. I forgot what I was saying. Yeah, Pirate Software is just, he's just such a down to earth person. I love him.
Easy thing, but you have to be up to the challenge and try things, and you will be. Don't worry about how difficult it is, worry about how to solve it. Worrying about how difficult it is just you trying to put a barricade in your own way to stop you from trying. Don't. In game development.
Fuck, man, he's making me cry. God damn it. Oh. Yeah. It's not easy. It's not easy. Oh, life's not easy. Fuck. Look at this dude. You're too drunk to see people cry. I'm crying right now. I'm just crying. Don't mind me.
Yo.
Yup.
Oh.
Yo.
Yup. Alan, keep that to yourself, man.
Don't cry, man. You're making this too wholesome. Don't worry. We're watching people. We're watching people. Oh, fuck. It's just, sometimes it's just like the words you need to hear that you don't know that you need to hear, and then they just get to you. They just get to you, okay? They just get to you. Oh, this is why I'm voting for him. Oh, shit. Okay, let's have a look at RDC. Oh, thank you for the hearts, guys. I'm an emotional bitch.
Man, shut the fuck up right now.
Oh, okay.
It's not what you think Pogs is.
That's what I thought it was talking about. Dumb, was like,
so you thought the whole Pogs community is fat ass white girls?
Fat ass white girls. I said, I don't get what the fuck they keep talking
about. No way, man. No way. It's P-O-G-G-E-R.
You're too old to be that horny, bitch.
What
does that mean?
Boo, did that scare the tears away? Yes, it did. Thanks, Al, for the bit.
Man, you freaked the fuck out.
Please drink some water. Oh. Alright. Oh, sorry. I didn't know I'd get emotional this stream. I didn't know I'd get emotional. Fuck you, Barrett Software. I love you. Get off your ass award. Extra Emily. Oh, wait. Thanks to Mountain Dew this year, the best IRL streamers will be called the Get Off Your Ass Award. This award celebrates the streamers that create the best IRL content by getting off the ass and going outside. Dude, I can't wait to be able to do this stuff. Who knows when they get emotional? What? When I get emotional? Me? It's just whenever. I get emotional when my friends are having a good day.
Thank you. Oh, are you okay? Oh my god. Sorry.
Oh no! Oh no!
Dude, yeah, I'm okay, but do you need my insurance or
something? Oh my god! Of course she hits a police car. You see, I didn't know I'd be emotional. And I said, who does? Oh yeah. New York, too real. Wow. Okay, extra Emily. I show speed. Oh dude, he's in New Zealand right now. Bro jumped over. I think Speed has really done a lot. Like, just his IRL streams this year, he's like made so much content, which has been like insane to watch.
My name's Ron, just real quick. Jason? Wait, Duke, you don't know me. If you wasn't invited.
I don't know who that dude is. I mean, fair enough. I would also be on the ground if someone I looked up to didn't. You think he's redeemed himself? Speed? Definitely. I mean, I could jump over a car, a Hot Wheels car, but not that well. I would still like slip, die, cry, shit myself, vomit, and then end up with the Hot Wheels car at my ass. But I could still potentially jump over it. Touching ground. Dude, yeah.
Wait, they're saying no.
Do it before an employee comes. Gonna get her at the top.
Can we take it up here?
Oh, yeah. What is this? Would stress you out? It would stress me out.
Hang in there. You're almost at the top.
Anxiety.
This feels so awkward. It's so awkward. Why is this clip so awkward? Stop being awkward! Say something! Oh! Oh! Oh, but extra. Dude, the extra Emily clip was so good, but Aisho Speed has done a lot this year. Okay, I'm gonna go for Speed. Oh! Oh my god. Okay, best streamed collab. When streamers collaborate, communities grow, and when they bring in creators from outside the space, the streaming space itself grows. This award goes to the most exciting collaboration in live streaming during 2024. Agent O and Sinner. Okay, what's this? Ayo, Kana. Who's Kana? Emily is so funny. I love watching all the Emily clips.
Oh god, I lost interest. Bro, yo, as she was talking, like, I could see me not give a fuck. And then I zoned out, no cap chat, I started thinking of Krispy Kreme donuts.
Right.
What? Okay, I have no idea what the it said Black Ops 3 in their clip, right? Yeah, it says Black Ops 3 down here, tries 87 high. So they were doing zombies. These two were doing zombies, Call of Duty zombies together. Okay, I've put that together.
In Fortnite?
I have no clue who that is. Who is that?
OJ Simpson.
Oh my fucking god. Did you see his
he died.
Did you see he just died. Did you see Kim Kardashian's little thing about the Menendez brothers should be released? That they're not monsters, and she knows. She spent a lot of time. She calls Kyle Lyle.
I don't know who is that. What?
The Menendez brothers, the little two monsters that killed both their parents, are now trying to gain empathy with this new docuseries that came out on Netflix, saying that they were, you know, molested by their parents and whatnot. It's just bullshit. They're two little monsters, and
I don't really care about that very. I don't really like look into that. That's crazy though. I care more about there's 100,000 people that are dying in like. Middle East.
Mm.
Yeah, and well, you should be equally pissed off that.
Oh. Big win!
Big win! What the fuck? That was such a wild stream. I mean, yeah. Aiden Ross and Donald Trump? What? What? Oh. Oh, kick. What the fuck?
Let's get you.
Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. What's with these guys with fireworks? Your stomach fucked up. What the hell did you eat to have an explosive shit like that? Okay, wait, that's pretty okay.
It's good, bro.
Where's do they not have fire alarms? Okay, I'm gonna vote for that because Kevin Hart, that's pretty sick. Best streamed event. The most entertaining, interesting, or enjoyable event streamed during 2024. The Streamer Games Ludwig. Isn't there... Oh, Cyclophone 3. Road trip to TwitchCon. And Creator League Basketball. Okay, we'll watch each clip. We'll watch each clip. See what happens.
I'm low-key rooting for
I'm going to hit myself in the bottom as hard as I can.
She's going to hit herself in the bottom as hard as she can, which anyone could do. Make sure you watch the power here, because that's going to be important.
Oh, wow.
Bro, what like Donkey Kong.
Oh,
that was actually insane.
That does
now
hurt.
You have to make the shot.
Now, obviously, Emily tapping into the fact that please. Lachlan has
and
a
she hits it.
Oh,
wow. Wow. Oh, I love
I don't know if it's
the
worth
strategy
it.
Here.
It might not be worth it. You could take a letter if you want to.
They do
I would
call
like
this
to have
an
kids one day.
He's making a decision.
Nah, you're going to take the letter. That's a B.
He takes the...
Dude. What the fuck? She's psychotic!
Oh, wow.
Bro, what like Donkey Kong.
Oh,
that was actually insane.
That does
now
hurt.
You have to make the shot.
Oh. Dude, I understand Lachlan.
If you want to.
They do
would
call
like
this
to have kids
awesome.
One
day. Dude, I'm just...
He's making a decision.
Nah, you're gonna take the letter. That's a B.
He takes the letter.
Dude. Oh my god. It. Oh. Dude, I'm just thinking about those balls are going to go flying straight back up to the fucking, all the way up the body. That was a lot of strength that she did for that. That would hurt so bad. Oh, man. Ah, my babies. They would hurt, man. I love all the clips of Extra Emily. Hits a NYPD car and then hits herself in a spot. Don't call them that. My balls. There we go. I'll call them that. Okay, what's this 5? Oh, not 5 seconds. 55 seconds. Wait, he was in a clip before. He was in like one of the sport games. Sketch.
This is a first.
What did you do?
Showdown history.
I yelled, but that,
double
I didn't
technical
know you could call
foul.
A foul. What the fuck?
Called by ref Sketch.
That's it, low key racist.
I don't know. I don't know who even called it on, but I respect it. We respect the Zebras around here.
Very assertive call from Sketch too.
No Sketch has had a year.
They say that the ball don't lie. Some may say that.
Wait, was that his son? Damn, that didn't look like his son at first. That looked like someone completely different. Or is it actually someone different?
Some may.
No. Yes? I don't know. Yes? I think that is. Okay. Now, I'm going to be voting for the cyclophone because I donated $100. That was Hassan? Oh no, another extra Emily. Wait, what?
DJ, thank you for 100 gifted.
Shannon!
So you know what I said?
What did you do?
I meant to say Nick.
You said simp?
I don't know why I said simp.
You just pulled a simp.
Her true thoughts have come out.
I did not mean that.
The real Emily has come out, eh?
Either red chat or something?
No.
No, I did. I would never say
that. That was a Freudian slip.
Hey,
sorry. No,
all you male donors out there, that's what they really think of you.
That's not what I meant. I feel like I was not saying simp.
That's what they think of you when you give them your hard-earned money.
I was saying Nick.
They're laughing at you.
Where are my simps at?
I don't know how.
They take your money and get fucked by some black guy.
No.
That's what happens with your money, by the way.
I must have, like, read chat or something. Or...
The funniest part is afterwards, she didn't laugh. DJ, thank you for 100 gifted.
Sim!
So you know what I.
Oh my god. Wow. Okay, cyclophone. I loved this cyclophone. The cyclophone was so good. Payday is always too far away. Oh, thank you, Study, for joining in for the stream. Oh, you'll be back on soon. See you soon, Study.
Hey, guys.
This was such a moment. Such a moment to see. I wonder if we would see my name. No. See, doesn't Will Neff kind of remind you of Pete? And Pete reminds you of Will Neff? I want to be Pete. I want to be Pete. I want that energy. Give it to me, Pete.
All right, we're going this way.
Oh my god. Okay, yeah, I'm just voting for the cyclophone. Best marathon stream. Iron Mouse Subathon 2024. That's when she got the number one all-time sub person, right? Mafiathon 2. Spinning Box Stream. FaZe Clan Subathon. Okay, let's have a look at each clip. Oh my god. Oop. It's gotta be Iron Mouse. Yeah, probably. I just want to see each clip. Oh man, she's just... Oh! Dog in the background, yeah, that was great. Wow. I mean, I'm already voting for that, but I want to see the clips of all of them. Iron Mouse's, because half the money went to charity, to the IDF. You mean Booby? Booby hit. Yeah. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, Kai knows how to have hype moments. Like, this is so cool. He knows how to make cool things for his streams. I mean, that was pretty sick. Okay, so who's this? What was this? The spinning box.
Oh, wait.
Lock in.
It's his roof.
Oh my god, that one looked bad.
What? What? Wait. Miz dies for the third time? Oh, they're doing the hardcore WoW again? Okay, the face clan subathon. That looks like it'll be fun to be in. That'll be so fun for a stream. I should totally do that. If I ever have money to do stuff like that, I would be happy to do fun things like that. But currently, right now, I'm in my room. Most normal guys sleep over. You're not wrong. I was going to say something else, but I won't mention that. Best VTuber. Best streamer who uses a virtual avatar. Oh, yeah. Well, we kind of know what a VTuber is. So let's see. Zentraya. I don't know. I know Iron Mouse. I was going to say I don't know any of them, but I know Iron Mouse. So let's see. Let's see which one has the best clip, and I'll vote off the best clip. BattleNet! Oh! Oh! Oh, that would piss me off! Oh! Oh, that would piss me off! Oh! Oh, you have no idea what would be happening to my monitors right here. There would be a hole in them if that ever happened to me. Oh my god. Skill issue, not gonna lie. Yeah, you're not wrong. Oh, we got a notification on Twitter? Doki Clips.
I asked the server to pack up. Oh my god, her fucking date is on console?
Oh my god. So they can't even get on Discord? Sorry, I got a little distracted. But
so, dude, this was so funny.
Jesus Christ, I feel so awkward here. I feel like a third wheel right now.
I need to play Apex Legends.
You are a bit.
Bro, this guy is shooting his shot.
No, save yourself. I love Apex Legends.
Who asked?
I have just the kidding. Bruiser off of you, and I have the bruiser optics on this arc.
Oh! They're doing playful flirting right now. And they're like, who asked?
I need to collab with people, man.
No, 3K people are watching him, listening to him fumble the bat. Can you guys hear him well, or should I boost it high, louder?
Respawn has fucked the monetization so bad.
Talk again.
Have they fucked the gameplay? I don't know. So the two people in the background are like flirting in a way, and she's just there listening to them, and she's like,
"Did you hear that?"
No, I didn't hear that. Tell me. You haven't liked Apex in season 10 or 11? Last time I actually played the game was in November. But I reinstalled it. Wait, what? Penis? I reinstalled it a while ago, and then it changed my like last time I played to like to I don't know, whenever I installed it recently. So it's like I haven't actually played the game since basically for a year.
Right now.
I don't understand. I can't believe me and my chat just watch a man get rejected live on Apex Legends. Ah, okay, so that makes more sense. That's amazing. Okay. I thought there was like streamers talking.
Miss, please. You're
Vidal.
On.
Of course. Who would you like to question?
I would like to question the homeless man that was killed.
Yo.
Yes, go ahead.
I'm questioning the witness, the dead homeless man.
Yep.
You are back from the dead you claim, so here you are.
He said, are you and Peter still given? She said, yeah, he's right next to me.
I can confirm he is still there.
I would like to.
Okay, this is a good clip. That Doki one is good now that I know more context. Okay. Now it's time for Iron Mouse.
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, next.
Good.
Now we hit the rock.
Rust? Are they all gonna get killed by a train?
Oh no. It's almost done. Finish it. Nice. Oh!
It's still on!
Help! Help!
Okay. I think this is the best clip. And if she's getting across the map easily.
Oh, God.
She's going on a trip. Okay, I gotta vote for that Iron Mouse clip. That's the one that got to me. Oh, wait, what was this one again? I can't remember this one that well. Oh! Oh, shit. No, I'm going to have to go for Iron Mouse. That clip got me going. Best international streamer. The top streamer excelling in content creation. Oh, okay, we got a few. For the global audience, we got another iShow Speed. Let's see what Speed's got for us. No Vidal vote. Al Jail has no taste. I just like the Iron Mouse clip. $24 million views. Oh! Wait, what happened? Dude, YouTube is so. Oh, 1 million viewers? Is that what happened? Dude, 1 million concurrent viewers. I mean, that's crazy. That's just crazy. I wish the YouTube. No, yeah, 1 million concurrent viewers.
Chris Charge with 10.
What the fuck? Okay, FPS Sharker. How did I kind of understand what he was saying? That, am I Nihongu? Josu? Okay. Crackety, didn't they make that stream extension for translating stuff in real time? Wasn't that like the year before? That was the year before. I'm gonna watch some Dragon Ball Super and try to finish it. Might tune in a bit later. Hey, thank you, Goji, for joining the stream. Have fun with Super!
Eigentlich müsste ich die letzte aufnehmen, Bro. Da sitzt Miguel. Fuck. Geh ich fürs Foto oder fürs Video? Scheiße.
This looks fun. Oh! Oh!
Oh fuck!
Oh, he made another one this year? Dude, my back, man. I know he landed in snow, but you guys got to remember, he's got a backpack on with a lot of streaming gear in it. Oh my God, like that going straight into your back, like all this technology. Oh shit, man. I mean, I show Speed. I'm going to have to put my vote for Speed. He has legitimately done so much this year, traveling the world. 1 million concurrent viewers is insane. He's like broken so many records. He's just a crazy streamer, like crazy, like in a good way streamer. Best breakout streamer. who had unprecedented sinner. Let's watch this. But Big French Chicken.
What the fuck are you doing? You want me to head hash on this all this dumb shit?
We're not crashing out. Nobody's crashing out, bro. On God, we're just playing. We're just hanging out. We're gonna play some rock.
No, I got this. Fuck you talking about.
Please don't do this. You don't actually understand. You don't
actually understand.
That's up. Wait.
What the fuck? I don't even know what the fuck I just watched. The sketch. Oh, this is the third time he's appeared. Who is this guy? Still here just waiting for ice cream? Hey, it's me! Logan! Okay.
You ever put some stupid ass music on there again, I swear to God!
Holy shit! What did he break? What is that? There's albums! Vinyls, I mean. What? He's a wholesome streamer. I agree.
You ever put some stupid ass music?
I mean, I actually agree with him here. Putting on loud, stupid music like that? Oh man, that would get me going. Okay, Jake Weber, 69, very nice. I'm about to do that right. Whoa.
Guys, this is my hair. I dyed it black. Yeah, it's a little waxy, I know. That's what happens when you dye hair. You ever dyed your hair before? You
thank you for the bit, spell.
I dyed my hair. Okay, yes, it looks a little, what's it called? Like hay-like? Everyone thinks that I'm wearing a wig.
Dude, he's got some sick tattoos. I've been thinking about getting my ear pierced recently. I feel like that could be a vibe. Damn. Okay, and then Ray Asian Boy. What? You know what you should do to the tournament video? No. That was a swish right there.
Give all you got, everything.
For T1, nigga. For fucking T1, nigga. For T1, nigga.
Come on. Come on, Keon.
Holy shit.
Come on. Come on, Keon.
Damn, that was clean. That was clean. I mean, I think he traveled, but I mean, that was the spin. Oh, that was sick. I don't. So he streams with Kai. Jason, I might have to vote for Jason for this. Hey, is it Batiste yet? What Batiste yet? Oh, dude. I'm so happy. I said DTA at the start. I'm so used to saying DTA because of you guys, my Doof Troop Association. Man. I mean, it's the clip. It's so good. It's just such a... Dude, I just love how this gave a boost to K-pop. I still listen to K-pop. I just don't do videos on K-pop anymore. But you know, it might change in the future if the new type of content that I've been thinking about. I just want to do some, okay, for my main channel, I just want to do content where I am vibing to the music. Like, it's just songs that I recommend to people, and it's like kind of like a vlog throughout the day, and me just talking about what the song means to me, and then we get to the location and we vibe to the song. We get to multiple locations and we cut it up, so it's kind of like a music video type thing of me just vibing to the song, and then it cuts to like the original song as well. I want to try that after I've done this VTuber video. I want to do it with some Iron Mouse songs. Literally, New Jeans were about to break up because of management before that clip. Yeah, I know. The management, the way that New Jeans have been treated is absolutely disgusting. Best variety streamer. Best streamer who delivers an entertaining variety of gaming content, seamlessly switching between genres while keeping their audience engaged. I would love to try this. You think this one would be queso? Spinch is good.
What? No! What is happening? Are you kidding me? What is that? What is that? That did not just happen. Are you insane? What the fuck was that?
See, I need to be more out like that. I think after crying before, I'm starting to gain somehow a bit of confidence. Gotta love RE4. When I streamed Resident Evil 4 and everything like that... Oh, wait, who are we watching now? Agent. When I streamed RE4, RE2, RE3, RE1, and RE0... Oh, my God, it was so much fun when I streamed those games. And then like, I came to RE5, and I heard it was co-op, and I didn't have anyone to play with, so I was like, oh. Oh God. Oh God!
Oh my God.
Please, please, please.
Oh!
Push through. Oh my God.
How is he not dying? Go to the left, man. Holy. You gotta pull Coco into it? Yeah. But I want him to play all the other ones first so he gets to know the story of Resident Evil. I think he's brought a lot of the Resident Evil games. So I think it's on his list. Dude, that, I love zombies. I've been playing Black Ops 6 Zombies. So good. So good.
Hey bro, you need to get up out of here. You know what? Take a dump while they're in here. Yeah, put some respect on me. I'm gonna take a dump while you're in here. That's how you stand on business right there.
Black Ops 3 is your fave? Black Ops 3 is good. I tried to play zombies with my one of my friends on it, but it just wouldn't work. That was a good clip. Plus Frog, is at your service?
Oh, nigga.
Oh!
So shut up.
Go! Golf with your friends! Goated!
Where is it?
What?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you got this. You got this.
They all got off, but it's not the same
thing. What? What?
Oh, but it's not the same thing.
Dude, that's I love golf with your friends.
Can sharks swim backwards?
game. Would you guys be down if I played this game on stream? What is this? What is this? Game, it just says games plus demos. Lol, it's a horror game.
Can sharks...
Yeah, sure, it's really short. Yeah, that'd be great content for a video. Markiplier did a video on it. Okay, what's it called? Is it just called Games and Demos? Is that what it's actually called? Because I'm down to play that. Okay. Oh shit, best variety stream there. I mean, I've seen so many queso clips. So I'm just going to vote for queso. Queso, boom. Queso's just been real sick this year. Best just chatting streamer. Best streamer that regularly does just chatting content such as conversing with chat, video commentary, reacting to news, sharing engaging stories, entertaining group activities, and the like. NMP lol. You don't remember what it's called? Ah, damn. I should play Bad Parents on stream.
You know, like, Germany lost, like, World War One, right?
Yeah.
Right? And they came back and became, like, a superpower again, right?
Yes.
And they lost World War Two.
Sure.
And now they're the strongest economy in Europe. So tell me how they can keep bouncing back, but other countries can't.
They got a chip on their shoulder.
I think the whole definition of losing is being, like, misunderstood. There is no losing. There is either winning or learning.
So I think that there needs to be a sort of clarification, because I feel like that could highly be misinterpreted based on your origins.
I'm Polish.
I think maybe you meant...
The Germans walk around and go, wow, we really learned an important lesson in that World War II.
No, I just saw a TikTok yesterday.
If we didn't have World War II, I wouldn't know not to hate the Jews. You know, there should be something...
Like Germany or whatever?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a beautiful clip. That's a beautiful clip. Oh my god. Emiru! Oh my god! Who is that? Doesn't he do that podcast with Hassan? Austin, yeah. Look how many Kirby's there are! What the fuck? Miku! Wait a second. Miku! Okay, what if one day we try and get Emiru to see one of my videos? He does Fair End with Hassan Will Neff and Cutie. This was a moment. Emmy has so many Kirby plushies. Yeah, definitely. And there's more? That's another Kirby? Dude, there's so many Kirbys! That's sick! Okay. We're gonna go hard on Vocaloid content so we can try and get Emiru to watch one video. That would be sick. Okay, Hassan. What's the Hassan clip?
We're back. I mean, I'm not even doing an intro, you know? I just wanted to have you experience the joy.
He's live with 32,000 viewers? No.
2020 Kamala Harris by Satch, K-Hive song. Experience it in all of its glory. We're alive, folks. We're back to the desktop proportion of the broadcast. You already know what it is. We're here. It is. Is there an issue? Oh, okay. What? I mean, sure.
I wish I was able to see chat. Like, oh wait, the chat was on the side of the stream. Kai. He was at Kamala Harris Roddy in a reporting box, then got kicked out. Oh wait, what? Really? Why did he get kicked out? Whoa! Hey, John Cena!
Everybody out there. Wow, this has been fun. And here we are, sharing a moment together. Hopefully a moment of motivation, and purpose, growth. guess if I would have to bestow some advice, take it if you want it. If not, it's just advice. I would say never give up. And that widens out to whatever lens you want to put it in. I think as long as we are breathing, we have a chance, we are all eventually going to get to the finish line. So, I don't know, if you just attack every day with persistence and effort and, you know, follow your excitement and enthusiasm and never give up, especially through those hard times, because I'm not going to act like it's all roses and candy canes. There'll be a bunch of hard times.
I'm not crying again. It won't happen again.
You can and never give up.
Man, John Cena's so cool. How the hell does Kai, like, stream with all these people? My man just has the whole, like, list of famous people. There's just got, like...
Yo, chill, bro.
Good, don't worry about it, bro. Your big ass always breaking shit, Drewski.
Rage, are you serious? Am I watching? Yo, am I seeing what I'm seeing? Yo, come on, bro.
No, I'm good.
Lacey, sit your ass down, gang.
No, don't worry. I'm a backup.
Bro, why Lacey standing up and shit?
I'm not one of the judges. Sit your ass down.
Yeah, Lacey, if you're not invited, don't go. Lacey, if you're not invited, don't go.
Oh, my God.
Come on.
Doing that shit, man.
What the fuck?
I'm ready to judge.
I have no idea what...
I'm going to scoot back. I'm going to scoot back with y'all.
Yo, Nico.
I'll get the side of the table.
I'm confused about what that clip was. What was this best just chatting streamer? I mean, Emiru had Miku in the background. So, Emiru, duh. Come on, man. Hatsune Miku, international sweetheart. Hatsune Miku, you can't believe. I think he's restreaming someone who's restreaming who's restreaming. Oh, that makes a lot more sense. The best... Oh, wait, the Sapphire Award. Best Female Marginalized Gender Streamer of the Year. This award recognizes a streamer who, like a Sapphire, is formed against the odds in an industry where 97% of the top streamers are male. This award is dedicated to streamers who identify as male or a marginalized gender and have excellent in entertaining... Oh, and have excelled in entertaining at the highest level. Ho! What the fuck was that noise? Okay. Wait, what happened? You missed it? Well, there was a noise back there. I'm hoping there is no... No. Okay, yes. Okay. Let's have a look at all these clips. I feel like the female streamers have a lot of creative ways to play the games. Like, this is so... What the fuck is this? This is so sick. Wait, she's playing as two characters at once? Wait, what?
No! He's dead? Is it? No, wait, shit. That's bad, come on. Come on.
What?
Yes! Oh my God. I can't believe it.
She beats Elden Ring in a ton of different ways. Like, that's so creative. That is so goddamn creative. Man. I have zero talent. I just have zero talent.
...is from people
really, thank you so much for the flag. It's up saying that, you know, they have a chronic illness or they're disabled, and that I inspired them to get into VTubing, and I inspired them to do stuff, and that means so much to me, because I had my life taken away from me because of my condition and circumstances in my life, and I basically had to like restart all over again, and I'm just really glad that there's other people out there that know that just because you get sick, that doesn't mean it's the end of your life. It never has to be the end of your life. Never. Your life doesn't end. It ends when you say it ends. And that's what I did.
I mean, that was so wholesome, but the fucking worm. Wow. Okay. Wow. Oh no, we got another extra imminent clip. She's either gonna do something very scary.
Oh my god, it's so close. 4-2 Pills 0-1 Squeaks is 9-8 9-3 8-0
Retrobo just resubscribed for 5 months.
9.
I was here, POGCIA.
5. Has a crown on. 2, 5.
Binks just resubscribed for 26 months.
7. 2. Did I do it?
What the fuck? That's crazy. That's actually crazy. Wow, she actually managed to find pi. Well, remember 1,000. Yo, LJ, what's worse, plus frog or worm iron mouse? Okay. It's the rats? No, I'm not joking. I think. Dude. There has to be something there. There has to be something there. Okay, let's continue on. Let's go to Valkyrie.
Body. Our minds have swapped. What do you do first? Oh, yeah, nah. If I swapped bodies with a dude, the first thing I'm doing is masturbating. And I'm also going to stick my dick in various substances just to know what it's like. If I got one day to do it, I gotta figure it out. I need to know. Nah, don't act like your answer is any different, you liars. Actual liars.
We all know the answer to this.
Is helicopter, really, yep.
I'd have sex with myself. But as we'd have sex.
Let's run it back. Oh, you have sex with yourself. Sorry, I thought you were saying as a, like, solo, like, dick in your own butt.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna seek you out, me. Like, hey, agreement? Because you probably want to know what it's like to have sex as a woman, and I want to know what it's like to have sex as a man. He's sweating. Did anyone catch that sweat drop off his hair?
I get really hot when I drink.
Is there any of your roommates get this guy that a fan. You prefer would take a bullet instead of your dog
body?
Our minds.
What the fuck?
Have swapped. What do you do first?
Okay. Whoa.
Yep. It's gonna be a great clip. Breathe in. You're strong. Four. What? Five. Oh, six. No way. Seven. Oh, God. Eight. Oh.
Oh my god, that's great. Cinna is just a mess. I mean, yeah, she's like collabed with so many. Sayari, yo, how's it going? She's collabed with so many people. It's actually crazy. Same with Extra Emily, but I think Iron Mouse has had an incredible year. Just the most subscribed. She's always so wholesome, always down to earth. So I'm just gonna vote. The next person actually would have been this person who was playing video games like in such a unique, fun way. But I think Iron Mouse has to take the win for that. Gamer of the year. Ooh, Tens. Is it Tens or Ten Z? I don't know. We'll go with Tens. Me on a daily basis. Damn. Okay, I wish I could be good like that. Okay, let's see Jinxie's clip. I'm gonna vote for like who has the best clip.
Another one hopped in.
I'm the king. I'm the fucking king.
I have a super logic.
I got you, Zach. I always got you, bro.
I have a super logic.
Nobody hits you, Richie.
Just chill. I have a super logic.
Hop in,
Jam. Hit a goo.
And Jam.
You guys got this. Monty is in a goo.
You don't have to chow him, bro. He can stop the slam. You don't have to chow that Ash.
The Monty has to be low. Monty dead.
I'm the king!
Jam.
I'm the best!
Come on.
Come on!
Yeah, let's go Queso.
What I get?
Joey D!
This is amazing. Gaming.
Tony, don't you dare! Don't you dare type rigged! Don't you dare even for a second try to sit up in here and type rigged! This ain't rigged! I put my heart, my soul into that fit!
I think becoming a variety streamer would be amazing. I straight up that look that was that. Oh, what game is that? Is it a Barbie game? Dressed to impress. What? Okay, that clip wasn't that good for me. I don't know what the meaning behind everything was. I mean, Queso or Tens? I'm going for Queso. Streamer of the year. Okay, so let's have a look at everyone's clips. Oh, the car jump! This is sick.
Come on.
Imagine if he fucked up. Oh my god. Ah! That's crazy, man. He could have actually died. Like that. It's just crazy. Who's this person? Kate Cadrell?
I don't know what to say. I guess whatever you're trying to do, just grind, man. I don't know. I was. It's weird because I was a pro player, right? And then my pro player career was terrible. Even though that's what I thought I would be. I thought I would be like the best pro player. You know, I was like, I'm gonna be the best pro player. Obviously that didn't work, and then I retired. And I was
oh frick, your Wi-Fi keeps on cutting out, so you're having a sleepover, so you should probably stop watching stream. Ooh. Yeah. Well, thank you for joining in, Sayadi. I hope you have a good night.
That's the craziest thing ever. What the fuck?
Oh, he's a League of Legends streamer. I see. Okay, now let's go to Emiru. Wait, she's voted for Streamer of the Year, but not Sapphire Award?
So I never really had the proper space to do it with, like, a running start, you know what I mean?
Oh, that was so cute. That was so cute. No! The parasocial relationships are growing. Pirate Software, save me from Emiru! Now this
at level 106 with 47%. The community contributed a total of 54,380 subs and 8,225,386 bits. Holy shit.
I mean,
what hype train in complete at level 106.
That's actually crazy. I mean he has to be streaming the Pirate Software, just all around always being such a good dude. Dude. Oh, this is annoying me. Okay, there we go. They're eating it.
It's that crunch that gets me though.
It's the sauce.
The sauce is fire. Mm-hmm. But the crunch is also.
Which is there,
mm-hmm.
But the sauce.
Yeah. Okay, I mean it's cool that he's eating a Big Mac with John Cena, but I mean that Pirate Software clip. Okay, I think we can submit. We are finally doing this. Streamer of the Awards complete. Your votes have been submitted. Thank you for the awards. Thank you. Oh my god! Pirate Software is dead? Hell yeah. Man, that was good. Okay, my goal for next year is straight up, let's try and be in the under 200 viewer streamer. The lesser known? I forgot what it's called. The Rising Star? No. Hidden Gem. Let's go for Hidden Gem next year, eh? Let's be the Hidden Gem next year. I need to grow. I need to do stuff to help myself grow. Wow. Oh. Okay. What is the time? 10:23. I could do that with OBS. I didn't know I could do that with OBS. Wow, wow, wow. I was going to say we could spin the wheel, but I am quite happy with how... Is there anything you guys want? Banking on Mr. LJL's success so you can get paid for editing. Accidentally opening Premiere Pro when I was trying to click on my web browser. Well, well, well. You want me to have fun? I will be having fun. I'm just trying to think what can do that for me right now. I mean, I haven't really played any shooter games for you guys, eh? I'm actually opening Steam to see what's available on Steam. Also, I need to check to see if, okay. Get me on that Fortnite. You want Fortnite? I was thinking... Where is Apex? Wait, is Apex not installed? Oh, I uninstalled it after I installed it. Oops, well, can't play Apex. Oof! Man, I got 85 hours in Power World. Never streamed it. I should have streamed my Power World shenanigans. It was great. Do you play Overwatch? Yeah. You want me to have a game of Overwatch? You guys want to see my terrible skills? I mean, I could also play Fortnite. But I wouldn't mind doing a whole stream for Fortnite, you know? See what's happened since last time I played. I'm worried that there's like something in this room. I should play the Fortnite Lego adventure. That's a thing. Boom, dun, boom, dun, boom, dun. I'm just trying to think. Oh, there's an update for Overwatch. Okay. Okay, so we are able to play some Overwatch. What are you guys wanting for like a game? I really would like to play Apex, but I feel like if I try and install that, the stream will lag. Should I test it out? Apex Legends, 74 gigs. Put that onto my SSD. Yeah, it's saying last played today. See? Last played today. Which kind of sucks. Because legitimately last time I definitely played it was in November last year. You wonder how bad your ping would be if you played with me? What is the speeds for Apex? It's already done 1 gig. Pumpkin Panic is a free game. The stream died? Oh, yeah. Okay, we won't install Apex. I mean, I'll install it later. I'll install it after stream. How about that? Are there any, like, YouTube videos that... I don't want to react to any music. But are there just any YouTube videos that could be a good watch for a little bit? Oh my god. I'm closing every single tab. Every single tab that we opened. Oh my god, we watched so many clips! Oh wait, you guys can't even see it. There we go. Yeah, the stream's back. I decided to not install Apex Legends. Okay, let me have a quick look on YouTube. Iron Mouse talks about the Iron Mouse situation. Connor's new video. How's my new... How are my videos going? Okay. My video of Pinocchio P, 625 views, which is alright, but it's not good. How's my video on Iron Mouse? Views. Any new comments? The history of the entire world, you guess? Oh, that is a good video. IRL stream in New Zealand. Speed. Whereabouts is he? Wait. Whereabouts in New Zealand is he? Oops. Whereabouts? Oh my god. YouTube! How can YouTube just not pause? I paused it! I hate YouTube! It's just gonna... YouTube genuinely sucks. I have so many problems with YouTube now. Okay. I clicked pause. Oh. Oh my god. I just want to see, like, it just doesn't... Nah, maybe it's the fucking web browser I'm using. Maybe the web browser I'm using is just absolute dog shit now. Let's try Google Chrome. Let's go back to Google Chrome. Let's see what Google Chrome's like. IRL streaming. Wait, he's got a couple streams in New Zealand. Oh, look at that! It works a lot better! Whereabouts is he? Sky Swing. Oh, okay.
Damn!
This is not Queenstown area. This is definitely North Island from the foliage.
Pure talent.
So give me the kiwi. So just pass me.
Oh, it's this dude. I forgot his name, but he used to be big on Vine. Yeah, he's definitely up north in the stream as well.
Get out of here.
Cool. Man, I want to do some IRL streams, eh?
Hi, Rainer.
was Reyna this entire time? Hey, yo, she's acting weird. My cat is acting weird. Oh, no. Did she bring a fucking mouse into the house? Ah! Oh, no. Doing IRL streams would be amazing. Well, that's what I want to do when I make my videos. How much does the setup cost, by the way? It's a few thousand dollars if I want it to be a good, consistent one. I could probably make it cheap. I could probably make it a lot cheaper, but God damn it. God damn it. Well, expensive, yeah. I mean, I could probably just do it from the phone, but I feel like I would like to not use the phone. I would like to actually have a setup. There's a fucking mouse! Woo-hoo-hoo! There's a mouse! She brought a mouse in the house! Oh, motherfucker! And it's in my room. Oh. My feet are up here. Well, well, well. It looks like we have an adventure today, don't we, chat? It's most likely, well, no, it's a mouse. The mouse is ruining the mood. It's definitely a mouse. I saw the size of it. It's a mouse. I don't like mice. I haven't told anyone my experiences with a mouse. Ugh. But in one of my flats, one of my flats it had some mice in it, and one of them ran over the bed when I was in the bed, and then the next day I went to put on a jacket and the mouse was in the jacket and it jumped off of me. Now, do you guys... How am I gonna... I could probably try and stream this. Hi, Goji. There's a mouse. Huh? I mean, let's get the content for you guys. Okay, streamer light. Okay, wait. I just don't want to put my feet on the ground, man. He is losing it, DTA. I am not losing it. Fuck! Okay. Yep. It's down there. I hate it. Right, if I'm able to get it so you guys can see. don't know what you guys can see. My light! Okay. Let me untangle these cords. You guys get to see the mouse experience. Oh no. Go Rana, get that fucker. So how was your guys' day? It was good. I was watching the streamer that wanted to go for streamer of the year. Look for a mouse! It's there. It's definitely there. Let me just close my drawers. Okay. How are we gonna deal with this mouse? Ay, ay, ay. I can grab more cats. I will be back with an army. Come on. There's a mouse. There's a mouse. There's a mouse. There's a mouse. I see it! I'll grab one more for the army. Reyna? No. Oi, oi, Reyna! Am I safe? Alrighty. Don't tell him house cats don't really hunt. No, Reyna hunts. Reyna fucking hunts. She brings these things inside. And birds. She does it all the time. Okay. Well, shit. Move out, it's too late for me. I think the best option is to burn down the house. Well, Reyna ran away, so now it's just me with a mouse in the house. Let's move some things, eh? Oh, fuck, it was Reyna. Oh my god. I did not get a fright from Reyna at the door. I did not get a fright from Reyna at the door. Oh. Reyna. Come here. Reyna. Don't complain. Okay, let me see if I can I heard it. By the way, we should play some Jackbox sometime. Yeah, that could be fun. I need to go pee, so I'll be back. You guys update me on Mouse. Hello. Where is Logan? I went to the toilet. I do not like this one bit. What did I just knock over? My water bottle! Guys, I'm a wimp, a really big wimp. Okay. I want to move everything that's in that corner, like my longboard, my bass guitar, my ukulele. I'm gonna grab the other two cats again. Hello there. There's a mouse, you're staying.
No, Raina. Here, Raina. Here, Raina. Here.
Guys, the mouse is too powerful. Yeah, I'm scared. Wait, Raina, come back! My support system! Come back! I love you, Rain. No! How am I supposed to live? How am I supposed to live through this? Chat, how what am I supposed to do? You know? I think it's a great day to go outside to record a video. Oh, I'm gonna have to buy a mousetrap. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I really, really do. You don't want to leave if you need to get it out. You're not wrong. But anyways, I hope you guys have a great day. I am not. Toodaloo, toodaloo, that mouse needs to die. It doesn't need to die, it just needs to get out of the house. Okay. Ah, I saw its head!